Hey there, today we are going to talk about the most asked interview questions from an expectation of an interviewer from a user of Appium. Let's start with, hey Sai.
Yes.
So let's see if you see a resume that has Appium in it, and being a contributor to Appium for quite some time, mm-hmm. What's the first thing that comes to your mind? And what would you like to know from a user of Appium? From an Appium standpoint?
I think the first thing I would possibly ask the person is to, you know, answer how Appium under the hood works. Mm-hmm. And probably what I would expect out of that person is more about the entire architecture of Appium, giving an example, right? How the command flows from your script and how that specific command gets executed inside the device, because we have so many moving parts over here. Your client, your server, and in between you have so many middlewares like your drivers and plugins and whatnot, right? So I would really expect that person to sort of give me that breakdown and how those things typically work.
Typically, an user's understanding about how a command flows, yeah, and how it gets executed on,
yes,
a mobile device.
Yes.
Wonderful. So apart from Appium's architecture and internals, let's say the person has worked on Appium or used Appium for quite some time. What is anything else that you would like to know from the person?
I think, Srini, there's another aspect to it, right? So whenever you jump into any test automation with any of these frameworks, one is you understand what's under the hood, how it works. The second part to it is, you bump into a failure. How do you want to debug that failure? So how well do you understand Appium logs? Because Appium as an ecosystem is very complex. So if the person can break down the entire Appium server logs to me to say that, okay, this is how the logs are being read, and this is the kind of approach that I would take to debug and see where my failing point is, right? Because like I said, the entire architecture of Appium is like this Lego blocks. Yeah. So you need to bring things together. So you definitely need to know where up in the pipe, it's basically breaking for you. So I think if they could explain in detail about how the server logs look like and what modules are basically emitting those server logs, that will be fantastic for me.
Absolutely. It will definitely help them, and it will also make him super,
yeah,
productive.
Yeah.
Yep. So what else do you think that is quite common when it comes to mobile?
Mm-hmm. See, actually, when it comes to mobile, Android's pretty straightforward when you want to run your test automation, because Appium basically takes care of that. But iOS has this entire complex,
ecosystem,
and it needs a lot of other things to be plugged. So I would be really impressed if a person can walk me through or explain the entire workings of WebDriverAgent and what are the different types or approaches that you can take to make your test faster in the entire iOS world. Talk a bit more about WebDriverAgent and its capabilities and whatnot, right? So anything around WebDriverAgent would definitely impress me.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Yeah.
So signing off WebDriverAgent is something that is,
yes,
super painful.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
I think if someone knows it, I think it's a great advantage.
Yes.
Right. So is there something to talk about versions, specific versions, bringing in certain challenges while, yep, automating?
Yeah. See, I think because Appium, like being client-server architecture, and initially it was a monolith, now it turned out to be a microservice. I think if that person can break down and, get that entire understanding of backward compatibility or what kind of versions, fit into the specific versions of Appium. And of course, very importantly, when it's Apple and iOS, the Xcode versions really, matter. And this is very close tight to your specific OSs, right? If that person has got that kind of understanding, I mean, that's good.
So deeper understanding is something that I could infer that,
yeah,
you expect from a user,
yeah,
who has been using from Appium. And being an Appium contributor, do you expect the candidate would like to give you feedback in terms of how we could improve the Appium ecosystem?
I mean, definitely, right? See, because if a person is able to give you that sort of an input, or if that person is able to, come up with certain, issues and stuff, that means that person understands there's a problem existing in the system. So if that person is able to spot the problem in the system, that means they have better understanding of the system. So of course, so I think I would take that in a very positive way if they can like come up with things that they can improve in that entire ecosystem, right?
Definitely.
Yeah.
Yep. That's one more way where we could improve in terms of ecosystem altogether.
Yeah. 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 And I think there's another angle I would also look at, Srini, is, you know, I think one thing I would possibly ask is, you know, how you would want to run these Appium tests in your pipeline, what could be a strategy to have them running in your pipelines, and how you want to distribute your test, and basically also think about in your testing pyramid, you know, where
what
these,
to automate.
What to automate, what not to automate. I think these are the type of questions that possibly I will be looking to, you know, ask the person when they are in an interview around it.
Maybe even which devices to pick.
Yes.
Because mobile ecosystem is pretty complex.
Yes.
And what's the right device to pick for automating the mobile
absolutely.
Apps.
Absolutely.
Yeah. Yes. I think that's going to be a pretty much wonderful insights for anyone who is going to prep for an interview, which probably has Appium in it. And again, of course, a lot of these questions emerge from their own resumes,
yes.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah. Maybe next time when you're going for an interview, and if it's around Appium or anything related to software testing and automation, probably you can get prepped for these questions. That's going to really help you knock the interview. Thank you.